Jackie's deep tones have become common on many radio stations thanks to the success of songs like Something and Forever, which became a smash when she was just 20 years old and still a student.
I've always wanted to take my music, Ghana music, to the rest of the world, and just thought when the song started doing so good in so many different countries, it actually got to me. It was like a shock to me, and I was super excited because this was what I've always been looking forward to.
Balancing her sudden success while still studying wasn't easy.
I was studying international business, so it was so difficult for me. There are times where I have to skip class and travel to Accra, or sometimes too we have to cancel some shows because I have an exam or I have a presentation.
Do you have any advice for any younger viewer who is in that similar situation, perhaps in school, but they're trying to nurture a talent? What advice would you give them in order to balance that?
Yeah, at that moment, I just didn't know what to drop. I feel like it's always good to have alternatives. It's part of the reasons why I wanted to finish school. If you actually can't, I think you should dare yourself to try and do the two, because life can actually surprise you anytime.
A lot of your songs are about deep love.
Yeah.
Why is that?
I would say, first of all, my dad is a high life legend from Ghana. Most of his songs are love songs. I listen to a lot of R&B and soul artists, so I got fond of love music. Are you looking for me?
Is it safe to assume that maybe one or two of your songs are inspired by your own experiences with love?
At the moment, no, but in the future, when somebody comes my way.
Her latest EP, My Diary, she says is her most intimate project so far.
Yeah, when they listen to My Diary, they're going to hear what I do not say out there, what I do not speak in public. These are things that I say to myself, things that I write down. When it comes to Jackie music, if there's any song coming from Jackie, you should know that it's just quality, good and versatile music.
I've scoured the internet to find out what questions people have been asking about you. First one is Jackie married? Was there a secret wedding somewhere that we don't know about?
I'm not married. I think people... So this ring was given to me by my mom. That's the cross you see over there, you know. I'm not married, I'm not engaged, and I'm very single, thank you.
Very single and available.
And available, yes.
Is Jackie her birth name?
Yes. Jacqueline Echampo, that's my full name. In Ghana, where I come from the Ashanti region, where we speak Tri, the language called Tri, anything that is written in G-Y is pronounced as J.
Sure.
G gets it, yeah.
Who is Jackie's father? Because you mentioned him earlier.
Yeah, so my dad is Mr. Nana Echampo. He's a high-life legend from Ghana from way back in the day.
Would you do a collab with your dad?
Yeah, I actually have a song with my dad sometime in the future.
And lastly, can you serenade us with a line or two from
Something?
Yes.
Okay. The way you do me so, don't call me bye-bye. I've been eating my peace so, oh, yeah. It's like there's something running down below. When you do me
like this, then I really want to. I have a personal request. Uh-huh. Can you serenade me with a line from Something?
Is that me? Okay. Are you ready?
I'm ready.
All right. Yeah, don't not you treat me. Or do you for me? I never think say me, then you go there, I swear a lie. Or don't sue, I come on, no, I'm on my falling. Hey, me this, I am falling. So me, mu, hey, I book, slow down. Babe, come closer, I go show you love,
or duh.
Love, or duh.